us. And thank you again for coming this time. And we just pray tonight will be a lovely evening. Tonight is going to be a musical evening for a change, as you can see. Thank you, Dave. And we pray that it'll be so good that we'll maybe do it more often. So let's pray. Father, Lord, we just thank you for tonight, Lord. We just praise you and honor you, Lord. We welcome you here tonight, Lord. Just come and have your way tonight, Lord. Holy Spirit, just come and take control of this meeting, Lord Jesus. We thank you for everyone who's come tonight, Lord. And we pray, Lord, that you will bless each person here tonight, Lord. Thank you, Father, for everything you're doing in our lives, Lord. In Jesus' our powerful name, amen, amen. I'd just like to have your seats, folks. I'd just like to introduce our tonight, Henneken from... We have Heineken from keyboard and singer tonight. Let's give him a big round of applause. We thank you so much for him coming tonight. He goes to Hong Kong tomorrow, so this is his last night, but I'm sure he'll be back in the near future. So we'll just hand over to him, and he'll start us off with worship. Thank you, Ian. Thank you.
This alabaster jar, it's all I have of worth. I lay it at your feet, Lord, it's less than you deserve. You're far more beautiful, more precious than the oil. The sum of my desires and the fullness of my joy. Like you spilled your blood, I spill my heart as an offering to my King. Here I am, take me as an offering. Here I am, giving every heartbeat for your glory. Take me. This time that I have left is all I have of worth. I lay it at your feet, Lord, it's less than you deserve. And though I've little strength, and though my days are few, you gave your life for me, so I will live my life for you. Like you spilled your blood, I spill my heart as an offering to my King. Here I am, take me. Here I am, take me as an offering. Here I am, giving every heartbeat for your glory. Here I am, take me.
Thank you so much. I wish you weren't going home tomorrow. We could just keep you here. Could we?
Can I?
Could just keep him, eh?
I would just like to thank Joan for inviting me over to the City of God Church today. It's really a blessing and an honor to be here to serve God and to worship together. Yeah. So.
No problem. When you come back next year, we'll keep a place for you. Amen.
Sure. Amen.
And we just pray that his studies will go well, because he's studying in Hong Kong, and we really hope that you pass all your exams, mm-hmm. and you'll go from strength to strength. Tell the ladies and gentlemen what you're studying.
I'm studying psychology and counseling. Yeah.
Psychology and counseling. So, girls and boys, as you age, if you need any help, call on this man here, and he'll help you. Amen. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
We're really blessed.
Glory to God.
Amen. Amen. Right. We've got two birthdays tonight, a lady and a gentleman. So Jeanette and Christopher, if you would like to come over, and we'll sing happy birthday to you. Right. Okay. Now, this is Jeanette's one, the ladies' one, and this is Christopher's. So, if we turn around, and the people, can we get somebody to play the keyboard as we sing happy birthday? Right, everybody, can we sing happy birthday? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Jeanette and Christopher. Happy birthday to you. May the good Lord bless 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 you. Amen. Amen. Jeanette and Christopher. Okay, and you'll pick up your cakes later. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Right, take your seats, folks. 21 again. Fantastic. Okay, now for our next part of our musical evening, we'll have a gentleman out of our own house, our own home here, who is going to give us some music on the saxophone. And is he ready? This is Shola. Shola's from our own church, and he's been in Aberdeen quite a few years now. I remember when I first met him, he'd no babies, and now he's got two small girls. So it's great. So come away, Shola. Amen. Amen. Thank you.
Okay, good evening, everybody. It's good to be here. It's nice to have you here as well. We're going to do another song which says, How Great is Our God. The title of the song is actually The Splendor of Our King. I'm sure many of us know the song, so you can feel free to join along as we do the song together. Amen. Okay, thank you. I would I'll do one more song, and it reminds me of the way church used to be in those years when you watch it on TV. By the time I start the song, I know many of us will know the song, so feel free to join. This is the part where you sing. We know the song? Amen. Aha. Amen. 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 One more time. Say.
Was fantastic. You need a lot of air in your lungs to make that noise. Can you imagine? It was absolutely fantastic. Thank you so much, Shula. Now it's time for our offerings. I would just like to read a small scripture. 2 Corinthians 9, verse 7. Each man should give what he decides in his heart to give, not reluctantly or under compulsion, for God loves a cheerful giver. And God is able to make all grace abound to you, so that in all things and in all times, having all that you need, you will abound in every good work. Amen. Amen. So maybe we can have our offering, and we can have a hymn, perhaps. Can we have a hymn for the offering? Thank you. Thank you.
Let the earth hear his voice. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Let the people rejoice. Come to the Father through Jesus the Son and give him the glory. Great things he has done. Redemption, the purchase of blood to every believer, the promise of God, the vilest offender who truly believes that moment from Jesus a pardon receives. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, let the earth hear his voice. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, let the people rejoice. Oh, come to the Father through Jesus the Son and give him the glory. Great things he has done.
Thank you very much. Heavenly Father, we just come before you with this offering tonight. And we pray that everybody who gave and people who could not give, we just ask you, Lord, to give them favor. Bless them with favor. Bless them in their jobs. Bless them in their homes. Bless them abundantly. Let them see your hand, Lord. Let them see your hand till it's overflowing. In Jesus' name I have prayed. Amen. Amen. Take your seats, folks. Amen. Are you having a good time? Isn't it fantastic? Can you imagine them outside who are walking about the streets, not knowing where they're going and what they're doing, and we're in here and we're having a great night. Amen? We're having a great night. Right, I would just like to welcome Emmanuel, who's going to come and he's going to give us a word through song. Emmanuel, thank you for coming. Thank you.
Praise the Lord. I'm so glad to be in your midst. And I thank God for this opportunity to sing to the glory of God. And as I sing, please yield your hearts to the Lord. And he is going to take away every pain, every challenge you're going through. And by the name of the Almighty Jesus Christ, all will be well with you. Our Lord Jesus Christ said, I will go through heaven and I will prepare a place for you. John also made reference to this in Revelations, telling us that he saw a new heaven coming from above, and it's the new Jerusalem. And that's the city of our great King. And that's the city I'm going to remind you of right now, when Jesus is coming again. Praise the Lord. Last night I lay asleeping, here came a dream so fair. I stood in old Jerusalem beside the temple there. I saw the children singing and ever as they sung, methought the voice of angels
from heaven and surround me taught the voice of angels from heaven and surround Jerusalem, Jerusalem, sing for the night it's all Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna to your King. And then methought my dream was changed, the streets no longer ran. Hushed were the glad hosannas, the little children sang. The sun grew dark with mystery, the moon was cold and chill. As the shadow of the cross arose upon a lonely hill, as the shadow of the cross arose upon a lonely hill. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, hark how the angels sing, Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna to your King. And once again the streets was changed into it just seemed to be. I saw the holy city beside the tideless sea. The light of God was on the streets, the gates here open wide, and all whom might enter, and no one was denied. No need of moon or stars by night, or sun to shine by day. It was the new Jerusalem that would not pass away. It was the new Jerusalem that would not pass away. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, hark how the angels sing, Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna forevermore, Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna
forevermore. Praise the Lord. My next song is from a reflection with God. One of the days I was walking home after evening service on Tuesday. When I came to Aberdeen 4 years ago, I lost my younger brother to cancer. And it was such a terrible time for me to come to grasp it, because he was in UK here, he was sick, and he came to Nigeria and he died and was buried. So immediately he died, I came over to UK. But when I came, my mind was not focused. Sometimes when I enter the bus and I'm going home, it's as if, you know, Aberdeen bus, they are slow when they're taking you home. But those periods when I enter the bus, it's as if the buses were too far. I mean, they were too fast, rather. All of a sudden, I am home again. So after services like that, I decided to be walking home, because if I walk home, I get home later. And one of these days when I was walking home, I was contemplating in my mind, why did my brother die? And God told me that as I was going home, I was contemplating, God, why did you let him die? Why? And as I was about stepping home after an hour walk, I was stepping into my house, God reminded me that he neither slumbers nor sleep. God told me that specifically, clearly in my ear. He whispered to me that I never sleep nor slumber. It was on that day that I let my brother to go finally. Praise the Lord. I don't know about what you're going through right now. Maybe the loss of someone, or you've lost your health. I want you to know that God never sleeps nor slumber. He watches over you. Praise the Lord. So my next song is going to be from Isaiah chapter 40, which says, comfort ye my people. Praise. As I sing, God is going to comfort you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. It's a very short recitative.
Pardoned.
the voice of him that crieth in the wilderness, prepare ye the way of the Lord, make straight in the desert a highway for our God. Praise the Lord. My next song is an altar call for anyone here that has not known God or known Jesus Christ. If you're here, know that Jesus is here for you. You can comfort, and Pastor John will pray for you. Don't be ashamed. And as you come, God will heal you from your iniquities, as the song says. All your iniquities will be pardoned in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Jesus, your name is power. Jesus, your name is Lord. Jesus, your name will break every stronghold. Jesus, your name is Lord. Jesus, your name is power. Jesus, your name is Lord. Jesus, your name will break every stronghold. Jesus, your name is Lord. I want to tell you that there is a place at the cross for you. I know many people have come to this cross, but there is room for you. And there's room for my brothers. There's room for my sister. There's a place at the cross for you. There's a place at the cross for you. Though millions have come, there is still room for more. There's a place at the cross for you. There's a place at the cross for you. There's a place at the cross for you. Though millions have come, there's still room for more. There's a place at the cross for you. Why should I feel discouraged? Why should the shadows come? Why should my heart be lonely and faint for things alone, when Jesus is my portion? My constant friend is he. His eyes on the sparrow, and I know he watches me. His eyes on the sparrow, and I know he watches me. So I sing because I'm happy. I sing because I'm free. His eyes on the sparrow, and I know He watches me. So I sing because I'm happy. Oh, I sing because I'm free. And I know He watches me.
Now, folks, if you want some prayer for healing or for anything, we're here and we're waiting for you. Anybody wants to come forward for prayer, we're here. We're waiting for you.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that made my heart to fear, and grace my fears release. How precious it that grace I first believe. Through many dangers, toils and snares, I have already come. 'Tis grace hath brought me safe thus far, and grace will lead me home. The Lord has promised good to me. He is what my hope secures. He will my shield and portion be, as long as life endures. Yes, when this flesh and heart shall fail, and mortal life shall cease,
I shall possess within the veil a light of joy and peace.
Thank you, Emmanuel. Thank you so much for that wonderful voice of yours. thank all the musicians tonight. We give him a big hand. Thank you, T, for coming tonight and helping us out. Thank you, Frank. Thank you. And Hen, Ken, thank you for being here. We just give you thanks and praise tonight, Lord. We thank you for being here, Lord. We thank you, Holy Spirit, for our night here. We felt your presence here all night, Lord. And we thank you for your healing your people, Lord, in Jesus' powerful name. Amen. Thank you, Father. We'll just close the service by saying the grace. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit, rest and abide now and forevermore. Amen. Surely God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. Have a wonderful evening, folks. Thank you for coming. Good night. Apologize. Thank you, Nancy. Thank you for the IT crowd for coming and helping us tonight. Thank you so much.